Sacramento artist Joyce Mitchell paints from the heart. Her years of experience in the art world, self-taught.
I really like lining, getting straight lines.
Lack of formal training allows Mitchell to create outside of an art school's rules and formalities.
I don't want people telling me what to do or how to do it. I just want to paint from my heart. That is a self-portrait, believe it or not.
An eclectic mix of subjects, flowers, animals, music. Her inspiration coming from photographs, life experiences. Another common theme, activism.
Got to include everybody. Eazy-E died of AIDS. He died of AIDS straight out of Compton.
Mitchell is the co-founder and president of Capital City AIDS Fund. Since 1995, CCAF donated over $3 million in prevention and education programs.
What Capital City AIDS Fund does is we have an aggressive education and prevention program. We distribute 30,000 free condoms a month in Midtown Sacramento alone via volunteers.
Another signature program is the Helen Varess Mitchell Scholarship Fund.
We had a record number of students. We had 15 students. Many of these students are repeat students. We take them from associate's degree all the way through to their master's degrees. I've seen GPAs go from 2.0s to 4.0s because we believe in them. I don't care what we say today, it carries a big impact in terms of stigma. These young people have to tell their partners. They have to tell people they room with.
Almost every recipient is studying HIV/AIDS education and prevention.
I had a young man who was unable to beat full-blown AIDS, and he could not get his T-cell count up, and he had been a meth addict, and he's completely turned around. He's graduated from his community college. He's moving on to Sac State.
And later this month, you can help further a special student studies by joining the Art from the Heart fundraiser.
The event Art from the Heart is very special to me. First of all, it's supporting the Helen Varess Mitchell Scholarship Fund, which is named after my mother.
Mitchell's donating dozens of paintings, and other local artists are showing up and getting involved.
As soon as word got out on the streets, 20 people at least are donating one, perhaps two paintings. We might have 100 paintings on the wall, and 100% of the proceeds will be going to Capital City AIDS Fund.
Artistic heroes working on behalf of everyday warriors.
And these young people are my heroes. They teach me so much about living in the moment and life.